I'm telling you, is the devil himself. You can't pick up one of these books off the shelf. This is like an ancient book that spells out reality for you, that you're in a computer simulation. You're in the land of the dead right now. Make no mistake about it. Every book you ever picked up, listen, you went to a grammar school to learn your Book of the Dead. Every word you speak, a magic spell. You learned spell casting, motherfucker. You're a fucking witch, a Harry fucking Potter. You can't see anything. I'm telling you, after spilling up my blood selflessly to break you from the chains of time and money, get you eternal life, passage into the Garden of Eden, I published that and somehow I was given the eyes to see all this shit. I don't give a fuck what anybody tells you. I'm telling you as the devil himself. It's join me publicly in blood or expire. By the book, I'll remind you often. Go ahead and laugh. I am. I see too much, motherfucker. I'm bound and sealed in blood with the universe. Nobody escapes me, not even your filthy gods. It is what it is. Go ahead and laugh, motherfucker. You're blind, deaf, dumb, legally dead. If I don't spell everything out for you so fucking detailed, like, there's no fucking way you're gonna see this. And once the information sets in, who are you gonna fucking tell? You got no backbone. You're not gonna run around shaking people up saying you're a fucking retard. You know, look, I'll go around fucking shaking people up. I'm not a little pussy like you. Imagine you showing your coworkers and everybody the reverse speech, shoving the flat earth shit down. You know, look, there's no way to fuck this shit up. This reverse speech, nobody speaks this shit. You know, and then it reverses to that shit. No, I'm sorry. Nobody says the shit I say, motherfucker. That shit was woven into the universe by a higher force. It's not what you believe. It's fucking impossible. Nobody says this shit that I say. The reversals. You know, it is what it is. David John Oates is a runner-up for a Nobel laureate for figuring out by reversing speech, it exposes the truth. So, this is, you know, something you got to come to terms with.
I ask him, Messiah. I ask him, Messiah.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Make you say. Make you say.
Hi, I'm Benevolent Flesh. You're a little pussy.
They have not captured those, the continents that they don't have treaties with, i.e. Antarctica. I can't even lie to you, man.
So we're living in a black hole. That sun above your head is actually a black hole, and it's dripping its light, the menstrual blood, into the center of the flat earth plane. And through this transaction, the astral jet comes shooting out, the aurora borealis, the infinite potential, the earth's memory. This is the goddess of the earth. She's a living, breathing, conscious being. She's what's causing the tides, breathing in and out. It's not the moon. And you know the moon's not causing the tides, otherwise the Great Lakes would have a bulge as the moon went over. But that's not the case. It's that the goddess of this earth is a living, conscious, breathing being. And she wants us to bathe in her eternal waters at the center of the flat earth plane, where every compass points to. There's no way to fuck this up. I don't want your money, your worship, or your advice. You're in the book of death for a reason. You're gonna put up or shut up, motherfucker.
The legend, Maya.
Hi, I'm Benevolent Flesh.
You silly human slave. Hi, I'm the power of the evil darkness.
Start to admire fear me. Start to admire fear me.
Demon. Satan.
I am the power of the evil darkness. Flourish the weaves, wait, Mr. Well. It's the earth, third is good. It's good, earth, third, it's good. Said is get either one out. We all look at the time. Mail for this to be looking. I am the spirit of Snit. I am the seal of Snit. And it says very soon now.
Demon.
Satan. God damn Satan. Hang yourself. Morgon.
Mithra. Birth him. Mithra. Birth him.
Mithra. Birth him.
Satan is the good guy. Mithra. Birth him. Mithra. Birth him. Failed by your sin. Nisri outlife. Name what's it? This here's a cease. Cease is this darman. Will run climb, Malcolm, the Ten Commandments. See our sissies rehearse it. It's rehearsy, sissies. Hummy, and never there was. Misery of God, sissy. He says, not veers him. Shall us deny, Lord? Dull down the selection. Fine, Nessir, your filthy sense. It's messy. Flip for your send me off.
Fine, Nessir, your filthy sense. Fine, Nessir, your filthy sense.
I've known this wish of my ah. I am the chosen one. God damn it. Am I not? The Latin rollers need you. It added the nail of holy. They stole it. They stole it. It was it. Hollow be his name. Never him prouder but that fry. Hey, our father, we're our from heaven. Hollow be his name. Me and Z. Willa. In us, no church. Church, you and Sonny. Here, we're not fussy. He's up on a way. River of life. Fialver. The hell with you. We the warhead. The hell with you. I have the seal of Elohim. It's. Join me publicly in blood or expire by the book.
Join me, won't die. God know he knows. So anyone that I won't he knows we will live. They love you. We will live. They love you. We will live. They love you. Serve you. Guide me. In God we trust. Sarshi Magnet. In God we verse.
The angel of death is gonna find you, motherfucker. Hurt up for them. We shall fix it, believe.
Go offer them. We shall fix that. Believe.
Book of life. Fill the cup.
Oculus. Fail. Well, I'm real. Why are we low?
You silly human slave. You stupid monkey. Now it gets me.
People should be flipped out that I'm standing here as a devil.
You're a bad person.
Throw your children up. Mine. Throw your children up. Mine. I'm playing the keeps. I'm playing the keeps. Hey, you never smine. Hey, you never smine. Here is Omni. Here is Omni. Money against of you. Money against of you. Throw your children up. Mine.
Here a little fussy. Here a little fussy.
Here a little fussy.
The early computer guys were creating a first network somewhere around 1974-75. They decided to call it Ethernet after the concept of ether that was in early alchemy.
We must create a super right which remains unknown. Only some may know these things and others not.
You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all. You publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube. It's very simple. There's no way to fuck this up.
I am fucking Satan himself in the flesh. Get over it.
I don't take money, worship, advice, sex.
I eat little pussies. I eat little pussies. Here a little pussy.
Here a little pussy.
I eat little pussies.
I eat water wussies.
We do all we can before we call you, buddy.
What's wrong with you ingrates? Can't you lend us a hand?
The first Fisher King was a man called Brahm.
Markran, thing if have.
You can't die in heaven,
Christy Crooks.
Samael is out. Twice the Layamas.
In fact, Satan isn't even his real name. The 2009 Super Exciting Guide actually revealed what his real name is, and it is in fact Mark. Why is his name Mark? Well, it's a pun. If you write Mark's name out in katakana, it is Maku, and if you rearrange those syllables, it ends up being Akuma, which means devil or demon.
There are no accidents.
Yes, I know. You've said that already.